partnership with your country is enormously successful. I think you are the model for a lot of other countries in Africa and around you. When we look how your country arose after 1994, people died, or the life expectancy at that time was about 35 years. And from that time to now, the life expectancy is 67. When we look at what you invest in healthcare, a lot of countries, even of donor countries, don't invest as much as you do. You are beyond 15%, so you are beyond the Abuja goal. Thank you very much again for hosting us. It was and it is a great pleasure to visit your country, and I'm sure that your country has a place, got a place, achieved a place in our hearts. Thank you, Mr. President.
It is fair to say that the Global Fund is possibly the most consequential and effective development partnership in our history. There are important lessons we can draw from this success. These commitments will help save countless lives around the world. At the same time, I would like to remind us all that the task of sustaining the Global Fund far into the future requires constant attention and, above all, continuing to deliver good results. The Global Fund remains a very important part of our efforts to better the health and well-being of our citizens, and we very much look forward to continuing to work together in the years ahead. Once again, I wish to thank you for all the support, and I now thank you for the kind attention and wish you productive deliberations.